June 11th, 1944. Only a few miles east of the American landing beaches in Normandy, France, British Commonwealth forces struggle to capture the major city of Caen. It is here that they are faced with the superior firepower of elite panzer divisions arrayed along the German defensive line. To break the stalemate, the veteran desert rats of the 7th Armored Division are sent into the hedgerows of Normandy. Their mission? Probe the western flank of the German defenses and clear a path to the city of Caen.
Listen up. McGregor will take 2nd Squad down this road and hit the Jerry's right flank. The rest of us will do our part by cutting through the orchard and keeping the Jerry's busy. Let's go!
Side of the low wall, over to the north, suppressing fire.
Turn up!
it's out in the open. Position.
Cover me while I reload! Don't shoot! Please! Nicht schießen! We have wounded here!
Hold your fire, lads.
I say we slaughter the sodding lot of them.
Hold your fire, that's an order!
Whatever you say, sir.
McGregor, get over here. You remember that German lorry we passed over to the east?
I do, sir.
Get it working and bring it here. Sergeant Davis, go with McGregor. We need something to transport all these Yanks.
Will do, sir. Davis, check your gear. There might be more Jerrys out there. War's not over just because we won this little fight.
Used to be in good shape. The Jerrys were even nice enough to leave us a full tank of petrol. I've almost got a bugger. There! Hold on, Davis! This might get a little bumpy!
Sergeant. You know, Davis, I almost envy this lot of Yanks. The bloody war's over for these poor bastards.